It's time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall. And standing in for Monty Hall, here's Geoff Edwards.
Thank you very much. Monty still has laryngitis, so I'll be doing the dealing today. Let's get right to it. All right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to form a syndicate of three people. Three people, all three of you stand by.
Boy, you're so handsome!
Oh, my, this is going to be a nice syndicate for sure. Now, we're going to form a syndicate. All three of you are going to be directors of the syndicate, okay? And as in all syndicates, majority rules. So you're Mary.
Yes.
And you're John.
Yes.
And you are?
Rob.
Why don't you check and see? Okay, Robin and John and Mary, you have to decide whether you want to trade for this cooking spray or what's here on the box in Brian's tray. But before you make a decision, let's let Brian tell us about the cooking spray, Brian.
Mazola No Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying. Save calories, make cleanup easy with Mazola No Stick.
All right, that is the cooking spray. Very simple as a syndicate. What do you say? Do you want to go for the cooking spray or what's in the box?
What do you guys say? Oh! What do you think?
I say the cooking spray.
Okay, me too. We want the cooking spray.
Where'd Robin go? Robin? Why are you hiding?
I'm sorry. I'm not.
Okay, they said the cooking spray. While you off there hiding, they decided that they would go for the cooking spray. So let's see what it is that you gave up. Ah, you gave up a camera. Yes, it is. Brian.
You can set your imagination free. Chinon CM5 35mm camera keeps up with all the action automatically. Includes flash and case. Just point and shoot. It's from Chinon. It retails for $405.44.
Yes, it does. So the syndicate kept the cooking spray, gave up the camera, and something else that happened to be in the camera. If I pull that and open the back and I reach in, where, you see it in there? Oh, yes, it looks like something has already been developed here, and that's a picture of Grover Cleveland, a $1,000 bill the syndicate gave up. Sorry about that. We'll put that back in the camera. Now, syndicate, so far you're not doing very well. All you have here is this cooking spray. Robin, maybe you better help him decide this time instead of hiding, okay? Here's another deal for the syndicate. You can have the box on the display floor or keep the cooking spray that you already have. What do you want to do, the box or the cooking spray? Okay, syndicate, what do you say? The syndicate says they're going to keep the spray. Okay. Everybody seems to think that's pretty good. I don't know. Let's find out what you gave up there in the box. And you gave up the latest in refrigerators. And there was one for each of you.
Gibson side-by-side refrigerator freezer featuring through-the-door ice and chilled water dispensers, automatic ice maker, 24 cubic foot capacity, and Gibson's exclusive frost clear system from Gibson. It retails for $1,299.95. And we've added a supply of fruit drinks. If you love juice, imagine a drink made from not one but five tangy fruits. That's five alive. No single juice refreshes like the five and five alive. This deal is worth $1,324.
Now, Mary and John and Robin, I got to talk to you. I hope I make clear to you that each of you would have had a refrigerator. Each of you would have had $1,000. That's the way the syndicate works.
Right.
Now, as a syndicate, I would say you're not doing such a hot job.
I mean,
I'm new here. It's just my judgment.
Right.
But what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to break the syndicate up. Okay?
Oh.
Each of you own this cooking spray.
Oh, my.
You may keep it, or you can trade it for what's behind curtain number two. This time it's an individual decision. Let's take a look and see what's there behind curtain number two. It starts with Oriental Foods.
Ramen Pride, America's best-selling Oriental noodles and ramen soup are ready to eat, treat in a cup. Just add water. No preservatives, both from Sanwa Foods.
You know, now, John, you said to Mary, what are we going to do? It's not we anymore. You're on your own. Mary, what do you say? The cooking spray for you or what's behind the door? Mary's going to hold on to the spray. John, you get the spray, or what is behind that? What do you say?
Curtain.
He's going for what's behind the curtain. All right. Robin, you haven't made a decision all day long. What do you say? Do you keep the spray, or do you go for what's behind the curtain?
I say the the spray.
The two ladies keep the spray. John keeps what's behind the curtain. Let's see what's behind the curtain, and you get... Well, those long johns were designed specifically for you, John, by Calvin Zonk. Thank you very much, John, for dealing with us.
We want the spray.
You have the spray. You think that's a good deal? All it is a simple little can of spray with some money in it.
Yeah!
And that money is $1,000 recently. Yeah! Congratulations to our two dealers here. Made a terrific deal on Let's Make a Deal. Robin, and Mary are happy people. $1,000 for each of them. And in my next deal, I'll prove to you that just one Let's Make a Deal penny can be worth over $10,000. We'll get to that right after this. All right, let's do some more dealing here. Let's Make a Deal. I am looking for... How about you two? Stand up. Stand right up. Okay. Now, do you want to sell what you brought here for... What's in my hand?
Sure.
Sure, he says. You say sure?
Yes.
Sure, she says. Okay, what I have in my hand is a penny. That's all it is, but this is a very special penny. You want to see what you can buy for a penny?
Sure.
Take a look at door number one. It's a brand new sports car.
Pontiac Fiero, a practical personal sports car that's fun to drive. Substandard features are fully independent suspension and four-wheel disc brakes. From Pontiac, with tax and license, it retails for $10,105.74.
All right, that is going to be a really good deal. Now, here's how you can do it with that penny. We have five items on the table right here. Take a look as Karen shows them to you. I want you to think about the prices of these items as Brian describes the items. Okay, Brian?
First, Mr. Freeze Pops. Cool treat for the whole family. Mouth-watering assorted flavors, Mr. Freeze Pops. Refreshingly delicious. Then, a package of fettuccine. Prince, delicious, wholesome pasta made from only the finest ingredients, starting with 100% durum wheat. It's easy to please with Prince. Next, Dintymore Beef Stew has hearty carrots and potatoes with chunks of beef and rich gravy. Dintymore Beef Stew, the real meat and potatoes meal from Hormel. And Crystal Hot Sauce. The hot sauce with flavor. It's hot, but not too hot to let the flavor come through. And finally, Swish Toilet Bowl Cleaner. It's the thick liquid that cleans as it clings. It leaves a fresh-cut fragrance.
All right. At least one of these items sells for $1.09. Now, you notice I say at least one of the items sells for $1.09. Hank, you and Susan pick it, and you can add your penny to it, and you can buy that beautiful car over there. So what that means is that's a $10,000 car for only $1.10 in money and merchandise. So take a look. As always, we're talking about the manufacturer's suggested retail price on the West Coast. You're looking for the item that sells for $1.09. Which one do you think it is?
Which item sells for $1.09?
I asked you first, Frank. Which one do you think it is?
That sells for $1.09.
Sells for $1.09. What do you think it is?
Mr. Freeze Pops.
Freeze Pops.
You think that it is the Freeze Pops. Okay, we'll find out. We're going to take a look first at some of the other prices. Let's take a look at the, let's take a look at the hot sauce and see what that sells for. That sells for... 99 cents. So safe so far on the $1.09. Let's take a look at the Swish right here. $1.09. That sells for $1.09. Now you said, you know, I said at least, you know, at least one of them for $1.09. There might be another $1.09. Let's take a look at the Prince Fettuccine. The retail price is 99 cents. Take a look over here at curtain number two. We open it up and we see a brass bed.
From the Brass Bed Company of America, the Richmond. All the elegance, romance, and heirloom quality from Brass Bed Company of America. It retails for $1,150. Then, for total comfort, the Beauty Rest mattress set, made with hundreds of individually pocketed coils for years of luxurious comfort and firm support. The Beauty Rest mattress by Simmons. It sells for $949.95. And for the finishing touch, a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble, handsome comforter, pillow shams, and ruffled bed skirt featuring beautifully appliqued butterflies, uniquely Dakota. This deal's worth $2,614.95.
Now, I am telling you, that is a sure deal, $2,600 for that deal. Of course, if you're right down here and the freeze pops are $1.09, you've got yourself a brand new car. So what do? Do you take a chance? Do you take the sure deal, or do you go for the choice you made for the $1.09? Hank, what do you think? Tough choice to make. Says go for it, you agree?
Okay.
They're gonna go for it. All right. Let's take a look at the Dindy Moore stew. It is $1.09. We have two for $1.09, two for 99 cents. We have seen this show where they have had all five for $1.09. So, you know, this could be $1.09. If this is $1.09, you have yourselves a brand new car. It is $1.19. Oh, you guys just kind of bombed out entirely. Hank, I'm sorry to tell you that, but I have something for you, because I want you to go home with a little something, and I'll give you bus fare, okay? $200 for bus fare. Thank you very much for playing with me here, and let's make a deal. All right. Thank you for the kiss, Susan. My next deal is going to be a really weighty one, though. Don't miss that, and you're going to see what I mean right after this. It's time to deal a little more. Let's see, I need two very special people. How about you two right here? Stand right up. Do you know each other?
No.
You both just dressed like that and didn't know about it?
No.
All right, we have Anita Rivera here and Donna Wojcik.
Close enough.
Well, how do you pronounce it?
Wojcik.
I was very close. Wojcik. All right, Anita and Donna, this is what we're going to do. We're going to have a lot of fun now. I'm going to give at least $500 to a sharp-eyed lady, and one of you, I'm sure, is going to be that sharp-eyed lady. Donna, you know, don't tell me, but you know how much you weigh, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay. You know how much you weigh, don't you?
Yep.
Okay. Now, you both know how much each of you weighs individually. What I want you to do is figure out how much you both weigh together. Okay? The one who comes closest, I'm going to give $2 a pound for your total weight together. You understand?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right, look at each other. Look each other over. Oh. Now, both of you turn around. All right? You got some idea? Now, don't make a guess about the other person. That might be a little bit tacky. Give me the total. What do you think your total weight is, Donna?
Mine alone or with hers?
The total weight of the two of you, Anita and Donna, together. Okay.
Okay. Wait.
I know you know what yours is. Total weight.
God.
In pounds.
Okay. Wait, I want to think. 227.
227 pounds, she says, the total weight. Anita, what do you think?
2.
Well, we have the two. Okay, come on, Anita.
Two twenty.
220 pounds, and you said
227.
Okay, come on down here. We're gonna find out. 227 and 202. Hop up here on the scale. This is a Toledo scale. No, don't take your shoes off, because we all looked at the shoes. Come on. Okay, the total weight is 224, and so that means that the winner is, I think we said 222, is that right? 222 is closer to 224. That means that you're the winner, Donna. Donna, you're right with 227. Come on back here now. We've been on the scale. Come on back to your seats. The total weight was altogether 224 times $2 is $448, and Donna, you will get that right now from Brian. You now have $448. 20, 40, 5, 6, 7, 8. Probably takes you 2 months to pay your phone bill, doesn't it, Brian? Okay, now this is what we're going to do. You have the money, Donna, so I'm going to deal with you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to offer you that money that you have right there, or curtain number 3. And whatever you turn down, I'm going to give to Anita, because you guys have been kind of a team. What do you say? Do you want the curtain or the money?
I want the curtain.
She says that she wants the curtain. That means the money goes right over here to Anita. And let's see what she got. She gets herself handy gifts to keep her trim.
Just
Total Gym Exercise System by West Bend. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym. Exercise at home, stay in shape, and have fun. It retails for $595. Also, to help you stay in shape, the Bodyguard 955 Ergo Cycle. Highly accurate and ruggedly built, used by fitness experts and athletes worldwide. Bodyguard Ergo Cycle from Ogland of Norway. It sells for $400. Total value of this deal, $995.
So, not bad, Donna. Thanks for dealing with the earth. On Let's Make a Deal, Donna, won't you? Now, Anita, you've got all that money there. You have $448, I think.
Right.
$448. See that box over there? Mm-hmm. Guess how much that sells for? Let me help you. $448 is exactly what that box is going to sell for. So you can keep your money or you can have what's in the box. What are you going to do? She says that she's going to keep the $448, so she'll do that. Let's see what Anita gave up. And you gave up the latest in cooking appliances.
For cooking indoors, a Roper Deluxe Pilotless Gas Range featuring self-cleaning oven and broiler. Dramatic black glass control panel houses fluorescent light and digital clock timer from Roper. It retails for $849. And for outdoors, Kane's number 2002 gas grill. Three burners, two for grilling, one for rotissing. Patented grid holes heat longer, cooks meat juicier from Duquesne. It sells for $525. Total value of this deal, $1,374.
But you have the cash, and thank you, Anita, for playing. Let's Make a Deal with me, and I get a kiss. Big hand for the two ladies. Well, you know what time it is now. It's time for our big deal. Brian, what's the big deal worth today?
The big deal today is worth $9,350.
All right. That's a terrific deal. I've been making deals all day, but now I'm going to give two of you one last chance at that really big deal worth $9,350. Where's Mary Holt? You had $1,000 in cash. Mary Holt, what do you say? You go for the big deal or keep the cash? She's going to go for the deal. Robin McGowan, you have $1,000 in cash. You're going to go for it, too. All right, those two ladies are going to go for the big deal. And in just a moment, we'll find out what doors our creditors want to buy. First, take a look at this, won't you, please? And welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. Today's big deal is worth $9,350, and it could be behind door number one. And that door starts with some handsome carpeting.
This luxurious carpet from Benchmark Carpet Mills is from the Miraculous Collection. This third-generation nylon is available in a number of brilliant colors from Benchmark Carpet Mills. 40 square yards of carpeting are worth $500.
And, of course, it could be behind door number two or door number three. Now, you're going to be the first one to go there. Who's just with you?
My son.
Andy?
Yes.
All right, Andy. Nice to have you help your mom. Which door do you want? One, two, or three? She says door number one. That leaves you door number two or three. Robin, this is your fiancé, as I was introduced to him. What do you say, door number two or three?
Three.
She says door number three. All right, let's take a look at a door that nobody picked, and that is door number two. It's a dishwasher, some other gifts for the home.
For quick cleanups, a Whirlpool Power Clean Energy Saver portable, convertible, or under-counter dishwasher with Power Clean washing system and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket from Whirlpool. It retails for $469. And to serve in style, Nico Fine Quality Dinnerware, dishwasher, microwave, and freezer to oven safe. Classic shape and styling for everyday use and for entertaining occasions from Nico. The set sells for $320. Then to type your recipes and letters, Casio's new CW110 electronic typewriter offers a wide range of functions. It's perfect for home or office use from Casio, and it's priced at $599. Finally, you can clean up with a Hoover Spirit Power Nozzle Cleaning System for the cleaning effectiveness of an upright and a lightweight canister. Incredible suction and mobility, the Spirit from Hoover. It's worth $219.95. Total value of this deal, $1,607.95.
Well, that's a good deal, but nobody picked it. But Robin picked door number three. Let's take a look at what's behind door number three. Now, Robin, as you know, that's Monty's piggyback. $3,222. That's for Robin and her fiancé. Congratulations to you. And you're a happy lady, aren't you, Mary? Because you know that you picked the big deal of the day behind door number one, and you have won a brand new car.
Can we go down there?
This GLC Deluxe Sedan. Standard features include a peppy 1.5-liter engine, front-wheel drive, reclining bucket seats, plus a roomy interior, and more from Mazda. With tax and license, it sells for $8,850. Total value of this big deal, $9,350.
Well, Mary and Andy are happy people as they try out their car. Looks like Andy thinks that might be his one of these days. They're the winners of the big deal today. Robin, you did well, too. Thanks a lot for being here on Let's Make a Deal. And thank all of you for joining us here on Let's Make a Deal. Geoff Edwards from Monty Hall. See you soon. All right, let's see. I'm looking for somebody that might have a credit card. You have a credit card? I'll give you $50 for a credit card. Man is looking for a credit card. $50 for a credit card? You don't have a credit card. You have a credit card? Okay. I'll give you $50 for the credit card now. If it has the number 0 to 9, $50 each time, the 9 is in your credit card.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephanatos Monty Hall production in association with
$200. Good enough. And that is Robin Searle. Congratulations to you, Robin Searle. Okay, who has got themselves, let's see, a discount coupon? Who's got themselves, let's see, a discount coupon?
It's time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall. And standing in for Monty Hall, here's Geoff Edwards.
Thank you very much. Monty still has a little bit of laryngitis, so I'm going to be your big dealer today, and I'm ready to make some deals. We have 36 traders ready to go here. Balloons. I love balloons. Let's deal with the balloon people. Stand up. I almost said hands up, Tina. I was going to rob you of your balloons here. Stand up. And Tina and Louis Vinci?
That's correct.
Where are you from, Tina?
Buffalo, New York.
All right. How would you guys like to trade what you have for a backpack? Say yes.
Sure,
why not? Right over here on Brian's table is this backpack or snack pack. It is a particularly special one. Brian, tell us about it, will you?
Snack pack, a day pack and book bag with a detachable, fully insulated lunchbox. Keeps food warm or cold. Snack pack from Sport Graphics.
All right, thank you very much. Let me tell you something about that snack pack. Looks like an ordinary snack pack, but there's a very good chance there is some money in it. There is also, Louis and Tina, a very good chance there is no money in it at all. But that's what you own right now, that snack pack. Now, would you like to keep that? Or do you want to trade it for what's up there at curtain number one? And let me tell you this, that what's back there is worth at least $1,000. That's a dilemma. Right here is the backpack. Might be money there, might not. We know that's worth $1,000. What are you going to do?
Go for $1,000.
The door.
They're going to go for the door. They give up the backpack. Now I must tell you this. I'm going to open up the backpack. And we find in here, nothing, except $1,500. $1,500, that's what you gave up. Of course, you own now what's behind curtain number one, worth at least $1,000. But let's see, I have another deal for you. See curtain two there?
Yeah.
Let's see what that's worth. That's worth a minimum of $2,000. So now you know curtain number one is at least $1,000, that's yours. At least $2,000 for curtain number two, and I'm going to show you part of it. Let's take a look at what's behind the curtain. It's fine wall covering.
Genuine Zebrick adds richness and character to exterior interior walls. Authentic Zebrick brand, your assurance of quality and durability.
All right, now, you know, Tina and Louis, what I'm saying is that's worth at least $1,000, curtain number one, curtain number two, up to at least $2,000. What do you want to do? Which one do you want?
Number two.
Are you sure?
Two. You're gonna go for two.
You said you wanted to go for one originally, though.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Whatever.
Which will it be? One or two? You own one?
One's two.
2. Gonna go for curtain number 2. That means you gave up what was worth at least $1,000. What was worth at least $1,000? Take a look. A brand new car.
Pontiac Fiero, a practical personal sports car that's fun to drive. Some standard features are fully independent suspension and four-wheel disc brakes from Pontiac. With tax and license, it retails for $10,105.74.
Well, so far it's been a little rough on you. Gave up $1,500, missed out on a brand new car. You own what's behind curtain number 2, worth at least $2,000. But let's take a look over there at curtain number 3 and see what it says about curtain number 3. That's worth big risk. Now, you know, that could be anything from $50 worth of salami to a brand new car. So it could be anything in between there or neither of them. Tell you what, you can keep what's worth at least $2,000 behind curtain number 2, or you could go for curtain number 3. What are you going to do this time, Ken and Louis?
We'll stay with two. Yeah, we'll stay with 2.
They're going to stay with curtain number 2. What did they give up behind curtain number 3? It is a brand new car!
It's the Chevrolet Chevette 2-door coupe. Features an economical 1.6-liter engine, AM radio, and reclining front bucket seats from Sop Chevrolet. With tax and license, it sells for $6,633.90.
Well, Louie and Tina, a little bad luck. You gave up 2 cars and $1,500, but you do have something worth at least $2,000. Let's take a look at that. It is... That's a bedroom set.
This colonial square bedroom set by Bassett features a cannonball bed, triple dresser base, and chest in a pine finish. It's valued at $1,660.89. And we've added a queen-size therapeutic mattress with anti-sag support and non-rip handles. It sells for $925. Total value of this deal, $2,610.89.
And I get a kiss from Tina. Louie, thank you very much. I enjoyed dealing with you. Thanks for coming to Let's Make a Deal. All right. Next, we're going to have a deal loaded with surprises, as if that one wasn't. We're going to have some money, too. But first, let's take a peek at all of this. Yes. Time to do some more dealing now, and let's pick... All right, what about you, Bob? Bob Brock. We have something for you. It is a gallon of wood finish, okay? Now, before you deal for it, I want Brian to tell us about it. Brian?
Nothing protects wood floors, furniture, and cabinets like Red Devil polyurethane clearwood finish. It's tough as the very devil.
Whatever you said, yes, that's true. Okay, this wood finish is yours, Bob. That is all yours, but I'm going to do this. I'm going to buy it back from you, and I'll buy it back for 30 times the retail value, okay? Now, neither you nor I, unfortunately, unless you were in the business, know what the retail value is, but that's what I'll buy it back for, 30 times the retail value, or if you don't think that's a good deal, I'll let you have the box on the display floor. What do you want? You want the wood finish or the box?
I think I'll take the box.
He's going to take the box. Let's see what this paint sells for. The retail value is $23.39 times 30 is $702. So that's what you turned down. Let's see what you got. Behind the box is... We have 3 little ducklings for you. Thank you very much for dealing with me, Bob. Bob Brock. All right, now, let's see. I bought that one back. Okay. How you doing, Faye?
Fine.
Good. Faye Jefferson, you now own curtain 3. You want to know what's back there?
Yeah.
I will tell you that what's back there has 4 wheels. Now, you saw what was back there in the first deal, right? That has 4 wheels. I'm going to buy it back from you, though, in case you just don't want something with 4 wheels. I'll buy it back from you for $100 a wheel. That's $400. What do you say? Should I go up? $300 a wheel. That's $1,200. That's as far as I'm going. I don't care what they say. $300 a wheel. $1,200. Do you take the cash, or do you want what's behind the curtain?
The money.
She says she'll take the money. $1,200 is yours, but I tell you, you gave up something with 4 wheels, and look at what's behind curtain number 3.
Oh! Oh my God! Okay, okay. parking lot. Let's get out of here.
I can tell you one thing. If it was the other way, it wouldn't move at all, Brian. You did really great. You gave up the wagon. You got yourself $1,200. I'm glad I couldn't buy that back from you. Okay. Eve Powers.
Right.
You own whatever's behind that box on the display floor. There are 22 items in that box. And I'm going to buy them back from you if you want. You saw how I tried to buy it back from Faye, and I did. $25 per item. 25 times 22 is $550, okay? You have the money, $550, or what's in the box?
The box! The box! The box!
You want the box?
The box!
I'll give you $30 an item. 22 items, $660.
The money?
She says she takes the money. She has $660. And Faye, look what you're, Eve, I'm sorry, look what you gave up behind the box. It is a range of cookware.
This double oven tap and range features a big microwave oven on top with tap and touch controls, self-cleaning convection air lower oven, gas-saving pilotless ignition from Tappan. It retails for $1,500. And for all your cooking needs, a 21-piece set of kitchen craft cookware. Features exclusive multi-core 5-ply construction, minimum moisture cooking, and gentle, even heat distribution. Crafted of gleaming stainless steel from Kitchen Craft. The 21 pieces sell for $700. This deal's worth $2,200.
Well, not too great for you, but you have the cash. Oh, and I get a kiss, too. That's great. Thank you, Eve, for dealing with me here, and let's make a deal. Well, I love to buy items back. In my next deal, some lucky trader could make up to $1,000 a minute. We're going to see what I mean right after this.
What do people notice about...
And I'm looking for two women to go shopping with me. You want to go shopping? Okay, you and you too. Yes. Okay, let's go. We're going shopping. Come on down. We're going to do some shopping, and let me tell you how this is going to work. Move over here just a little bit. Linda, you're Linda Davis. You are Brenda Kyle.
Right.
All right, Brenda, you're both going to have a chance to earn up to $2,800. All right? This is the way it works. We're going to ask you to price these four items. The one who is closer to the manufacturer's suggested retail on the West Coast is going to get cash, all right? The first item is going to be worth $200, all right? If you hit it on the nose, I'll double it and give you $400. So both of you listen very carefully to Brian. Brian?
Jerry Redding Milk and Honey Shampoo leaves your hair the way nature meant it to be, from Jerry Redding Milk and Honey.
Okay, Brenda, I'm going to start with you. What do you think the retail value of that is?
$242,
she says. Linda, what do you think it's worth?
$279.
It is worth $250. You're right. Got it, Brenda. $200 is yours. $200. Next item is for $300. On the nose, $600. Listen to Brian.
Scrub-free heavy-duty bathroom cleaner, the foam that cleans on contact with the power of a cleanser without scrubbing, scratching, gritty residues. Scrub-free.
All right, Linda, you get first shot at this. How much do you think it's worth?
$219
right off the bat. And you say, Brenda?
Thinking?
$120. She says $120, and it is $2.09. Linda, it is yours. $300 for Linda. Well, so far, Linda's got the most money. You're both even as far as shoppers go. The third item, $400 is what's that worth. Either of you hits on the nose, I'll give you $800. Brian, let's hear about the third item.
Hawaiian Tropic for the natural tan of the island. Sunscreening agent helps protect against sunburn while tanning. Aloha. Use as directed.
Okay, Brenda.
Give me a minute.
I can't give you a minute.
521.
521, says Brenda. Linda says.
479.
479, it is. 525. Brenda, look at you. You got it. $400. $400 for Brenda. Now, this is the fourth and final item. This is going to be worth $500. Either of you hits it on the nose, I'm going to give you a $1,000 bill. Okay. Good luck. Listen to Brian.
Quoizel presents this hand-blown floral glass lamp from the Abigail Adams Collection, designed to add beauty and warmth to your home, from Quoizel Lighting.
All righty. And you say, Linda, for the lamp.
$129.
And you say, Brenda.
$444.
$444. It is $90. Linda, you have it. One, two, three, four, $500 for Linda. Now that gives you $900, is that right? Count it up really quick for me. $800, and you have $600. Okay, so that means Linda has the most money. So far, she's a better shopper, but I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Brenda, you have $600 there? I will let you buy right there curtain number three for that $600. What do you wanna do? You want the curtain or you want the cash?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay, what?
Okay. Yeah, I will. I'll take the curtain.
She'll take the curtain. I'll take the cash, and what did Brenda buy for $600? It's handy gifts for the home.
Roy Hill's massive roll-top desk and magic oak chair are constructed of oak solids and oak veneer. It features several drawers, letter file compartments, and locked file drawer from Roy Hill. They sell for $1,260. And for the latest in phones, this Touch 2 by Teletech, a quality two-line telephone system with many asked-for features for home or business from Teletech Systems Incorporated. It retails for $395. Total value of this deal, $1,655.
Brenda, you're a good shopper. You're a good dealer. Thanks for dealing with me on Let's Make a Deal. Brenda Kyle, big hand for her. Come over here, Linda Davis. Now, you have there $800.
Right.
Okay, that's a lot of money. You can keep that $800 if you want, or if you look over there to where Karen is, there's a box on the display floor. Do you want to buy that box, or do you want to keep your cash?
I'll keep the money.
She says she's going to keep the $800. All right, let's see if you're a wise chooser like you were a shopper. Behind that box is... it's a new freezer.
Admiral's Ultra Freeze Freezer. Automatic defrost freezer freezes food faster, stores food longer, even makes ice cream from Admiral. It retails for $790, and we've added a little something extra. An elegant new fur. Davini artfully mixes horizontal and vertical designs to create a contemporary look in this luxurious Norwegian shadow fox jacket for day or evening wear from Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills. It's appraised at $2,500.
You missed out on the freezer and the fur, but you do have the cash, right?
That's right.
And you're a great person. Nice to deal with you here on Let's Make a Deal. Oh, thank you, Linda Davis. All right, it is time right now for our big deal. Brian, what's the big deal worth today?
The big deal today is worth
$9,234. $9,234. I've been making deals all day long today. Let's see, Louie and Tina Vince here. You have the bedroom set at $2,610. You want to trade for it?
Yeah.
Going for the big deal. Okay. Faye Jefferson, where are you, Faye? You have $1,200. You going to go for it? She's going for the big deal. Those are our two big dealers. In a moment, we'll find out what doors our traders want to buy. But first. All right. We have Louie and Tina, and we have Faye. And the value of the big deal today is $9,234. It could be behind door number one, door number two, or door number three. Which door, Tina and Louie, do you want?
Do we get a sneak preview?
No sneak previews.
What do you say? One, door number one.
They say door number one, and you say, Faye?
Two.
Faye says door number two. You pick door number one,
yeah.
You pick door number two. Nobody picked door number three, so let's see what's behind three. It's the latest in appliances.
Frigidaire's popular mid-sized microwave oven features touch control, a meal binder probe, and the full circle cooking system from Frigidaire Appliances. Retail price, $340. And with it, a set of Microware Supreme. Nine-piece microwave casserole set even works in your oven from Anchor Hawking. We set the table for America. And to ease your laundry chores, exclusive Spacemates laundry pair. Full-size stackable washer and dryer installed in 27 inches. Front-loading washer uses less water, detergent, and bleach than top loaders. With gas dryer from White Westinghouse, the pair sells for $1,800. $89.90. Total value of this deal, $1,471.90.
Okay. Thank you, Brian. You pick door number one. You pick door number two. And we'll look right now at door number two. It's fine carpeting for your home.
Fifth Avenue from Galaxy's Markless Beauty Collection. Luxurious, durable carpeting of Anso 4 Nylon. Reduces footprints and vacuum marks from Galaxy. 30 square yards are worth $539.70. And it's just the right background for this. A modern dining room set. From the showrooms of Jewel Seltzer & Associates, a contemporary and formal dining suite with a touch of nostalgia in the design, featuring four cane-bottom cafe chairs, Fledermaus table and buffet from Jewel Seltzer. The set sells for $2,675. And for just the right touch and fine crystal from Iris Art Crystal, a large peacock, handcrafted of the finest 32% lead Austrian crystal from Iris Art Crystal. It's valued at $700. And while you dine to music on this, the latest in stereos. A 23-watt component rack system with an integrated stereo amplifier, turntable, cassette deck with soft touch, and Dolby two-way speaker system from Sharp. It retails for $599. Total value of this deal, $4,513.70.
Well, Faye Jefferson, you did just great on that deal. Thank you so much for being here. Let's make a deal. I just had a good time being here with you. Faye Jefferson, our dealer, and you, Louie and Tina, you have the big deal of the day. Let's see what's behind door number one. It's luggage and video equipment.
Amelia Earhart Luggage. Fashion and durability combined in this British tweed collection featuring richly quilted interiors and bumper guard binding from Amelia Earhart. The set sells for $505. On a trip or at home, you can tape your adventures with Panasonic's compact color video camera with power zoom lens, fade in and out controls for professional style scenes, even in low light from Panasonic. It retails for $600. And you'll receive a service merchandise gift certificate with which you might purchase this Panasonic home video recorder for easy recording and pleasurable viewing from the 500-page service merchandise catalog or at one of their showrooms. The video recorder is valued at $529.95. Now it looks like you're ready for a trip because you're going to the Caribbean. This exciting Caribbean vacation begins with a jet coach flight for two to Miami on Continental Airlines, featuring the wide-body jets. Enjoy the comfort, style, and friendly service for a truly continental carrier. Then it's on to the Bahamas, where you'll live it up for a week at the Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino on exciting Grand Bahama Island, offering tennis, swimming, casinos, gourmet cuisine, and international entertainment from Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino. Then you'll be off on an exciting Caribbean cruise, doing a week what you've dreamed of for years aboard Norwegian Caribbean Lines MS Skyward. Cruise from Miami to Cancun, Cozumel, Grand Cayman, and NCL's private island in the Bahamas. Enjoy superb dining, nightly entertainment, and more on the MS Skyward. This Caribbean cruise is valued at $3,000.
So far, that deal is worth $6,234. I'd like you to try some of that wonderful Caribbean food down there, and so I have a check for you to add to that for $3,000 in cash, bringing your total to $9,234 for Louie and Tina. Here you are, sir. Thank you for dealing with me, Tina. Congratulations to our big dealers of the day. All right, thank you. Good luck. I'm looking for a woman who might have a credit card. Do you have a credit card? I will tell you what. You give me a credit card, I will give you $50 for every credit card you have. Look at it. There's one. That's $50. Debbie Rush looking for another one. Come on, Debbie, you gotta have more credit cards than that. You don't get all your clothes in this one place, do you? There's two.
The all-new Let's Make It. Let's Make It. It's time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Bonnie Hall. And standing in for Bonnie Hall, here's Geoff Edwards.
Boy, oh boy, what a night you must have had. I tell you, I have some really good news for you. Monty is feeling a lot better. He should be back with you on the next show, so I'm glad about that. But as long as I'm here, I'm going to start making deals. We have 36 traders here ready to go. Oh, I am struck. I am struck with a psychic attack. Stand up, Michelle. All right, Michelle, right over here, please. I am struck with a psychic attack. You can see what my psychic attack is about. I have a feeling, Michelle Tostani, you're going to come into some money. Right over here, please. Let's put this sign down so Jeffy doesn't get hit in the nose. Now, Michelle, let me tell you what's going to happen here. Brian has brought in his money machine. Well, it's not his money machine. It's Monty's money machine. If it were his, there'd be nothing in it. Monty's money machine, it rolls out bills one at a time. Brian, let's see that first bill. The $50 bill. okay? That bill is yours, Michelle. Now, this is what we're going to do. We're just going to keep rolling out money. Just keep rolling out money. You decide when to stop. Don't you look in there.
Okay.
But I got to tell you, someplace along there, you'll see something that says curtains. And if you hit curtains, it's curtains for you. You're going to lose all the money you've accumulated. You want to go?
Wait, wait, then I get the curtain, if it comes to the curtain.
No.
I mean, if it says curtain.
When you get the curtain here, it is curtains for you. Curtains. Goodbye, Michelle.
Goodbye,
curtain.
Michelle, okay, okay.
You ready to go? All right, there's $50. Let's take a look at the next one. We have $100. $150. Michelle, that's yours. You can keep on going if you want, or take the $150. What are you going to do?
One more time.
One more time, she says. Let's see what it is. It's a $500 bill. Okay, Michelle. $650, that's all yours. You can go again if you want.
Stop, stop.
You say stop?
Oh.
Yes or no? Stop or go?
Oh, my God. One more.
One more? That's what you said last time. One more. It's another $500 bill. All right, Michelle. You're going to stop. You're sure this time?
I'm stopping.
All right, you're stopping. You have $1,150.
I am so thrilled.
Let's see if there's any more money in there. There was a $100 bill. Was there any more money in there? There was a $100 bill. Was there any more money in there? There was a $1,000 bill. And after that, it would have been curtains for Michelle. But Michelle, you did great. Stand up here. You got yourself some money. We're going to cut it right off there, and Brian is going to give it to you. And here for Michelle is $1,100. Now, Michelle, come over here, my dear. No, you're not done.
Oh, my God.
You're not done. You have $1,150, and I have a curtain, curtain number one.
Oh, my God.
Tell you what, let's do. Take a look at curtain number one. I'll even show you part of it. Starts with calcium.
Oscal Calcium Supplement. If your body isn't getting enough calcium, it could rob it from your bones. Oscal Calcium, your body needs it.
All right, now, Michelle, you're going to have to make a choice. You have
$1,000.
Let me tell you what the choice is.
Oh.
Okay? All right, you have $1,150. You can keep that money, or you can have the calcium and whatever is behind it. So now you have to make up your mind.
I'm staying.
She says she's staying. She knows she was going to stay right from the beginning. So you have the $1,150, and Michelle, you turn down this. Let's see what's behind the calcium. It's a brand new car.
Mazda's GLC Deluxe Sedan. Standard features include a peppy 1.5-liter engine, front-wheel drive, reclining bucket seats, plus a roomy interior, and more. From Mazda, including tax and license and the calcium, this deal's worth $8,875.
Well, don't feel bad, Michelle. You got a lot of cash, and that's good for you, hero. Let's make a deal. Big hand for Michelle Tostani. The old money machine. Okay, now all I'm going to tell you about my next deal... Oh, you know what that is. That sound means it's time for our new exciting door number four. There it is up there. It can show up any day at any time, and it is showing up right here. And let's find out who the lucky trader is today, and it is... Number 26. Who is that? All right, Davis. You're the lucky trader. Door four is yours. Congratulations. Here is a check for you, sir, for $1,000. And take a look at this, David. Here comes our dealer wheel. You're not finished yet, my friend, because you're going to have a chance to really make a great deal. You're going to have a chance to spend your $1,000 for whirling that wheel and maybe win this. A brand new car, the same one you just saw.
Yes, that's the Mazda GLC Deluxe Sedan with front-wheel drive, bucket seats, and many other standard features. With tax and license, it retails for $8,850.
Come on, David. Come on down here to the wheeler deal. Or the dealer wheel. Right here, my friend. You have a check for $1,000. I will take that little fishy from you. Now, you can spend your $1,000 for one spin of this dealer wheel for a chance to double. You can triple, even quadruple your money. And you also, if you were lucky, see there's two places to say car, you could wind up with that new car worth over $8,500. A lot of people want to help you out, but remember, you could end up with $100, $200, the chance you might even get zonked. So what do you want to do? You want to give me that $1,000 for spinning the wheel and maybe get a car with $8,500?
I'll go for it.
He's going to go for the wheel. Good for you, David. Right over here. When you're ready, give it a big spin and let's see what you do. $1,000 at stake. Going by. 4,000 coming up. Double. There's a car coming up. 200. Triple coming up. Yes, you are $3,000.
Thank you.
David Cochran, you're some lucky guy. $3,000 for David Cochran. Don't forget, door four can sell them any day at any time. And the payoff of my next deal, as I was saying before, is $10,000 right after this. To make some more deals, and I have a deal could be worth $10,000, and it could be worth $10,000 to the two of you. We have here, let's see, Dorla Thornton and Ken Thornton. Nice to see both of you. Come on down here to the marketplace. Oh, this is a place where all the money is made. You see that board down there? That reads $10,000. That can all be yours if you price four items here within reasonable limits that I'm going to set for you. First item can earn your $10. Each item correctly priced after that will get another zero. For instance, watch up there. First item, if you get it right, you get $10. Next item, we add a zero, $100. Next item, another zero, $1,000. Get the last item correct and you get $10,000. One thing though, Ken and Dorla, got to remind you, each time you risk whatever you've earned to that point, okay? All right, first item is worth $10 to you. Brian, tell us about the first item.
Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of Trident Sugarless Gum. It's so fresh and soft. Taste the one that'll win you over to Sugarless Gum.
Now, we want the price within 20 cents of the manufacturer's suggested retail price here on the West Coast. So, Dorla and Ken, what do you say? Within 20 cents?
35 cents.
35 cents? She says that's okay. Is that within? Yes, Brian. Yes. Let's see him light up the $10. There we go. Thanks, Melanie. $10. Now we're going for $100. Brian?
Mazola No Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying. Save calories, make cleanup easy with Mazola No Stick.
All right, for the $100, we want you to guess that price within 70 cents. Think carefully.
$1.39.
And it is $1.64. You got it. Let's watch as Melanie adds another zero, giving you $100. Okay, we're getting up into the big money now, because this third item could be worth $1,000 to you. Brian.
Swish Toilet Bowl Cleaner. It's the thick liquid that cleans as it clings. It leaves a fresh-cut fragrance.
Now, for $1,000, price this within 65 cents.
$2.15.
Is it within the limits? Oh, no, and you just missed by about 10 cents. Doggone it, Ken and Dorla, that bombs you right out at the $100 level. You lose $100. We have one item left here. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll make this item worth $500 to you, okay? And you have to price the item within... How much should they price the item within? $10? $10? Okay, within $10. That gives you a $20 spread. Monty's gonna kill me when he comes back. $500 for that, within $10. Let's have, first of all, Brian will tell us about it.
A gallon of scrubbable TruTest Easy Care Latex Flat Wall and Trim Finish for walls and woodwork, only at True Value Hardware Stores.
Okay, this is within $10. If you get it, I am in so much trouble. Let's see what happens. Ken and Dorla, within $10, you say it is?
$9.95.
All right. It is worth $18.98. You just made it by about a buck. I happen to have $500 for you right here. $100, $200, $300, $400, $500. There you go. $500 for Dora and Ken. But I also have a curtain up there, curtain number 3, that happens to be worth exactly, guess.
no.
$500. Right you are. So what do you want to do? You want to keep your money or do you want to go for what's behind the curtain? $500 in your hand, some behind the curtain. What are you going to do? You say the curtain, I take the money, and let's see what they have behind the curtain. We say, you're going to Mexico.
Round trip air transportation for two to Mexico City is provided by Mexicana Airlines, where you'll enjoy Mexicana's exclusive Golden Aztec luxury service with complimentary French wine and champagne. And you'll enjoy six romantic nights and seven exciting days at the Maria Isabel Sheraton. Located near great attractions, this elegant hotel offers luxurious rooms and fine dining. Enjoy the nightlife and the excitement of Mexico from Maria Isabel Sheraton. This Mexican vacation's worth $1,538. But that's not all, right, Geoff?
And you remember that $500 you had? I'm going to give it right back to you. You'll have a grand total of $2,038. Congratulations again. Thank you, Dula. Nice to have had you here on the show. Good dealers after all. Oh, boy, that was a lot of fun. And in my next deal is going to be a lot of fun, too, because I'm not going to have a check. I'm going to have three checks, and they are going to be big ones. You'll see right after this. Some big checks to hand out right here. Some big checks. Big check for you. Big check for you. And let's see, a big check for you. All right, hang on to that. Don't look inside that check. Don't you look inside that check. You stand up, Kevin Dargan. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, you have a check right here, which I will redeem for cash. You know these checks could be 10 bucks, could be 10,000. You never know what Monty's going to put in here. I will redeem this for cash, or if you want, you can have curtain number one. Simple choice. You want the check or the curtain?
Curtain.
He says he'll take the curtain. Let's see what he gave up. You gave up a check for $774. $774, that's what you don't get, but you own what's behind curtain number one. Let's open the curtain. Oh, no. Kevin, you got zonked. It's a zebra. It's a half a zebra. There's an animal that changes its stripes right away, but don't worry, they're just makeup, they're not real paint, and our zebra is in good shape, and it is all yours, Kevin Dargan. Sit down, my friend, and sorry about getting zonked here on Let's Make a Deal. Oh, you have the next check. Okay, Linda, hop up here. Now.
Oh, yes.
I'm glad I didn't say jump up here. Okay, Linda, this check, as you know, has money in it, just like I told old Kevin down there. You can have this check, or you can have what's behind curtain number two, and I'm even going to show you part of it. It's tasty chicken.
Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right.
Okay, Brian, thanks a lot. Simple choice. Do you want this check? Could be a lot of money. Could be a little bit of money. Or do you want to want what's behind the chicken? She says she's hungry, she's gonna go for the chicken.
I don't wanna eat zebra.
Well, I've gotta tell you, I think you're chicken. Let's find out. You gave up $1,174. Oh my gosh, look at that. But you have whatever's behind the chicken. And what does Linda have? Corned beef and cabbage, kid. You're right. You can eat the cabbage as soon as you want to, but the little fella right now is kind of a bum steer. But when he grows up, you'll have a real beef coming.
Well, we'll keep him.
Linda got zonked. Let's see about Lori. Lori, you have a check. You've seen what happened to the other two people. They both gave up the checks. They both got zonked. You saw two big checks with a lot of money. Might be a lot of money in here. Might not be. Whatever this check says, I will redeem it. Or you can have the box on the display floor. What do you want? Do you want the box or the check?
The box.
Lori said, boy, you got a lot of courage. You saw what happened to everybody else. She says you'll take the box, and you gave up a check for $139. She thinks there's something good behind the box. Let's hope there is, because, Lori, you have this. We move the box and see luggage, golf clubs, and more. Thank you.
The leather collection by Land, soft, durable, genuine top grain cowhide luggage with solid brass hardware and nylon zippers, fully lined by Land Industries Incorporated. This set retails for $355. Then for Milady, a set of golf clubs and a bag. From the Square 2 Golf Company, a set of totally matched golf clubs dedicated to the woman golfer, finely engineered for optimum performance. Square 2 is the official club of the Ladies Professional Golf Association. The clubs sell for $595. The bag sells for $149. And here's a camera for analyzing your golf swing. Set your imagination free. Chinon CM 535 millimeter camera keeps up with all the action automatically. Includes flash and case. Just point and shoot. It's from Chinon, and it's priced at $405.44. Total value of this deal, $1,504.44.
And Laura, you really know how to deal. Nice to have had you here on the show. Big hand for Laura Collinson. Well, it looks like it's time for our big deal today. Brian, what's the big deal worth?
The big deal today is worth $9,205.
A lot of money. During the past few minutes, we've made all kinds of deals. Now I'm going to give two of you one last chance for that really big deal worth $9,205. Looking for David Cochran, who has $3,000 in cash. David's going to keep his money. Ken and Darla Thornton over there, you have the trip to Mexico and $500 in cash. What are you going to do? They're going for the big deal. Lori, you have the golf and the luggage. She's going to go for it. We have our big dealers of the day. In just a moment, we'll find out what doors our traders want to buy. But first... All right, welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. The value of the big deal today is $9,205. Of course, it could be behind door number one, door number two, or door number three. So we'll turn to Dorla and Ken Thornton. What do you say, guys? What door do you want?
Two.
Door two.
Door two. They've already decided. No problem there. They take door number two. Lori, what do you want?
Three.
She says she'll take door number three. All right, this is what we'll do. We will open door number two. It's gifts for the home.
The Tappan Sure Cook Microwave. Select a food or beverage. Enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically, complete with built-in browner from Tappan. It sells for $499. And you'll always be on time with Hamilton's Jefferson Metal Clock. Key-wound 8-day timbre, constructed of oak solids and veneers. Gentle triple chimes from Hamilton. Retail price, $390. And for coffee clutch time, the Mr. Coffee Ultronic System. Space-age technology for the most perfect cup of coffee on this planet or any other. And for easy cleanup, unclutter your kitchen with this KitchenAid Trash Compactor. Features exclusive litter bin and charcoal filter odor control. It retails for $549.95. Total value of this deal, $1,508.90.
And that's for Ken and Dorla. Congratulations. Not a bad deal at all. Lori, you said you were going to take door number three.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what Lori's going to go home with. It's big projection TV and some fine furniture.
Two Berkline Wallaway recliners combine luxurious comfort with traditional styling. These space-saving recliners can be placed near a wall and still glide smoothly to a fully reclined position from Berkline. They retail for $1,398. And you can set this lamp beside your chair. From Bauer, the table torchier concept for nightstand, sofa back, or console. Brass columns intermixed with clear acrylic. Etched opal glass shade from Bauer Lamp Company. Retail value $435. And now you're ready for the newest in TVs. Hitachi's 45-inch color projection TV. Wide-angle viewing, 100% solid-state video system, high-power stereo sound, and infrared remote control from Hitachi. It sells for $2,895, and this deal is worth $4,728.
Well, Lori, door three paid off for you, for sure. Congratulations. Nobody picked door number one, and of course, behind door number one was the big deal of the day. Let's see what it was. Major kitchen appliances.
Gibson's portable dishwasher featuring three levels of washing action, hygiene cycle, forced air drying, and an energy saver switch from Gibson. It sells for $469. Then, Gibson's side-by-side refrigerator freezer featuring through-the-door ice and chilled water dispensers. It retails for $1,299.95. And we filled it with Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand. Enjoy the juicy taste of orange, tangerine, and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. So far, it's a deal worth $1,793.95.
That's right, Brian, but you ain't seen nothing yet. Look at this. Here's cash in the amount of $7,412 would have brought this deal to a grand total of $9,205. That was the big deal of the day. Nobody picked it, but we have some happy people who dealt very well. Ken and Dorla, thank you. Nice to have had you on the show. Nice to have had... Yes, of course. You're right, Let's Make a Deal. Lori, thank you very much. Thank you. Nice to meet you. This is Geoff Edwards from Monty Hall. He'll be back with you probably on the next show, so stay tuned. Let's Make a Deal. And I am looking right now. Let's see. I'm looking for a man. Where is a man? Right here. You got a $5 bill? $20 for a $5 bill. Looking for that $5 bill. Looking for the $5 bill? You've got it. Okay. $20 is yours. I'll give you $100.